Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Nick here with the Creative Juice Show. You're not getting Paul today because he is failing on his New Year's resolution. Yeah, he got sick, unfortunately. But he actually held out longer than most people do for New Year's resolutions, I would say. So that's a plus because usually he's getting sick like every 2 weeks for whatever reason. Anyway, today I came across a video I thought was pretty cool, and it was... It's of one of someone that I look up to in the video world. His name's Parker Wahlbeck. He's a local Utah guy. He's kind of taken his video career to a whole new level. Very, very successful. He actually does like a full-time filmmaker course online to teach you how to become a filmmaker full-time. It's really cool. But he spoke recently at Utah State University, and I just came across this video of his speech. And he said some really interesting things, but I just wanted to point out one thing that he talked about, which is time management. And he said when he turns off all his notifications on his phone, so his email, all his social media, he doesn't have any notifications on his phone. He's about 3 to 4 times more productive during the day than if he were to have those notifications turned on. And he kind of goes through and explains how, you know, it takes him about 20 to 30 minutes to really get in a zone of working. And I can relate to that as well when I'm editing. You know, it takes me 20, 30 minutes to really kind of dig into an edit. And I guess I never really thought of that if you're getting distracted and then it's taking you another 30 minutes to get back into your zone, you know, kind of like I do, or maybe sometimes even a bit longer than that, then how much time am I actually wasting being like trying to get productive again? Does that make sense? And if I get distracted, I know that I'm less productive with those things. So I personally don't have any notifications on, just text messages, and I get emails on my phone. But I'm actually even considering turning email notifications off during the day so I can just be more productive when I edit, or even when I'm shooting, so I don't get distracted at all. Anyway, that's all I got for you guys today. My advice today is just to think about what is distracting you throughout the workday, whether that's texting or emails or trying to answer too many things at once, and so you can never really get zoned in and get productive. Just think about those things and try to eliminate those distractions. That's it for today, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Like this if you like it, comment for the community, and share if you really care.